Please subscribe and stay tuned for more quick tech how-to videos.